Egyptian presidential candidate Amr Moussa says the Camp David agreement between his country and Israel is dead and buried. Moussa said the accord is a document whose place is on the shelves of history. His comments come against the backdrop of tense ties between Cairo and Tel Aviv.